Good morning. Today we are going to learn why we are going to read the chapter Egyptian Civilization. But before that, we should know why were rivers important for civilization. Rivers were attractive locations for the first civilizations because they provided a steady supply of drinking water and made the land fertile for growing crops. Moreover, goods and people could be transported easily, and the people in these civilizations could fish and hunt the animals that came to drink water. Why is ancient Egypt important to us today? The ancient Egyptians created paper and writing, which contribute daily our world function. The ancient Egyptians built massive temples, monuments, and pyramids. Some of the architecture skills used by the Egyptians are still used today. Why is Egypt so special? Located on the northeast corner of Africa, Egypt is homeland to one of the world's earliest and greatest civilizations, with a unified kingdom first surfacing around 3200 BC, with a population estimated at more than 99 million. It is the most populous country in the Arab world and the third most populous nation.